All right, thank you, Bob. CP9?
CP9 is located on the east side of Highway 41, just north of Autry Church Road. The current future land use is industrial compatible and rural residential, and the proposed future land use is neighborhood activity center. This is based on a rezoning from a few years ago at the intersection of Autry Church and Highway 41.
Anyone wishing to speak to CP9? Okay, Teresa, come on up.
Unfortunately, I'm quite familiar with this location. Couple of issues that I think are a little overbearing is the fact that Z-164 was allowed to encroach within the much further into the neighborhood than anyone ever would have anticipated that commercial would ever front Cobb Parkway. That being said, yes, it is to clean up a rezoning. However, this was approved as a phased project, phase one and phase two. Phase two may never happen, and the phase two portion of the site plan, and the plan was approved use specific and site plan specific. I do object to the entire parcel being changed in terms of land use. I do think it more appropriate that the phase two portion of the parcels, which are now owned by the Hospital Authority and Cedar Crest Church, that it would be more appropriate for them to remain rural residential until such time that something changes. Because at present, we all know once land use changes, it's hard to go back to where you were. And this is property that adjoins Corps of Engineers property. It also is within 1,200 feet of Lake Allatoona. And I do think encompassing the entire parcel for the purpose of what we're talking about is inappropriate at this time.
Thank you, Teresa. Anyone else wishing to speak to CP9? Philip, come on back up, if you will. What was this? What was the exact zoning that was here, and what is this phase one and phase two? Bob, do you know?
This is Wellstar Hospital.
Another health park.
Lost Mountain Baptist Church. Not Lost Mountain. Johnson's Ferry Baptist Church.
Okay.
This is really no different than in our normal annual comprehensive plan amendments. You're familiar with zoning decisions. This is would typically be a zoning decision.
Christy?
I feel like in this case, because this is on the east side of Cobb Parkway, and I think it is similar to a zoning decision, and we handle those routinely. But I think Ms. Stendahl has a good point here, and it wouldn't hurt us in any way to change part of it now and change the rest of it later when something is actually built there. I don't see any harm in doing it in two phases, just in the event that phase two is never built or they come in and ask for a change that might change what we would want to assign this property on the land use map.
Are the phases clearly identified, Philip? Do you know?
Yes, they are.
Where the property
on the
are?
Site plan that was approved.
So it wouldn't be a problem doing what Teresa and Christy
no,
have recommended?
No, it wouldn't be a problem.
Okay. You have a thought on that?
The present members of the board may not remember, but this was a matter of lawsuits. This was a matter of very careful and long and argumented decision by the Board of Commissioners. I kind of feel like the Board of Commissioners has spoken pretty long, pretty loud, pretty strong in their position on this. And if it were not already totally zoned, if it were not settled through the courts, there's a very considerable 10 or 15 foot high berm wide enough to drive your car down the top of it between Ms. Stendahl's property and the property we're talking about, on the property we're talking about, with the, I don't know how high the pine trees are now, but they were about 4 feet, 2 to 4 feet high when I saw them a while ago. And so it's pretty well delineated by that berm that it's going to be part of this hospital, medical complex, doctor's complex, whatever it is. The zoning is well established, and the county spent some pretty considerable money in the legal processes associated with it. I'd be reluctant to back off of that, much as I ordinarily would just accommodate the citizen. It's just in a normal way of accommodating. Since Ms. Stendel has sued us and all this has been worked out, settled, whatever, I think we should stay with what the zoning says right now, just to keep our hands all in the same house. So I'll go ahead and make my motion, and y'all can vote how you feel. I'm going to move that we recommend to the Board of Commissioners with regard to KCP-9 that it be accepted as presented by staff.
Okay, we have a motion to approve. Do we have a second?
I'll second.
So Gaunt has a second. Discussion? Okay, and let's call for the vote. All in favor as presented, CP-9. All opposed? Okay, so that does pass 4-0. Thank you. I'm sorry.
No,
she went along.
I went with
you. Yeah, okay. So we approved that 4-0.